Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this episode I will talk about Swedish stockings. So that means that we will talk about stockings, and it looks like this is the only brand that makes sustainable stockings. Before we get to that, if you like this video, please click like. It makes a big difference for me as a content creator. And if you like this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell so that you receive notifications every time I publish a new video.
I used to have a lot of stockings because I used to collect them. I like brands like Wolford and Fogal. They are of a good quality, and last time I bought a pair was at least 3 years ago, so that proves that the quality is really good. But when I started with the sustainable journey, I found out that the regular stockings are made of nylon, and nylon is made of petroleum. The production is not sustainable at all. So I was looking for stockings that would be produced in an ethical and environmentally friendly way. And I found a brand which is called Swedish Stockings. They also have a program where you can send them the stockings that you have at home, and they will recycle them. They cannot make stockings, but they will recycle them and make something else from them. So I think this is a great program, and I decided to participate, especially because I really want to be more aware when it comes to what I'm wearing, what I'm buying, and be a more conscious consumer. And that's the thing about being more sustainable. You just need to look online, you need to look for brands, and you need to read a lot to find a brand that would really reflect what you believe in. If you want to buy stockings that last longer, buy stockings over 50 denier. It's always written on the label. When you go for cheap stockings, it would be like 20 den, and the den is denier, which is the thickness of the stocking. And I learned that the higher the number, the more resistant they are. I got 60 and 100 denier stockings from Swedish Stockings. They're super comfortable. I got size M. Normally I would get size L because my legs are long. And before, when I was using brands that I mentioned before, if I got size M, the legs were too short. Here, surprisingly, it's really perfect. They fit like a glove. They're comfortable. They're very soft. And what's really nice, that around your waist, they're a bit looser, so which is something that I like, because when you're sitting or when you have your stockings on for the whole day, it is a bit uncomfortable if they're tied around your waist. So these pairs are amazing. The difference between the 60 and 100 denier is that, of course, 100 is much more thicker, so it really looks like black, while the 60 you can still see a bit my leg, so it's more see-through.
So what do you think about this brand? Have you ever thought about sustainable stockings? Is it the first time that you heard about this term? Well, let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching this video, and as I said, if you like it, please click like, subscribe to this channel and hit the bell. And I'll see you again next week. Bye!